Hey there, I see that you've caught me doing something that I enjoy doing almost as much as I enjoy talking with you. I'm working on my friend here, Old Volve. You know what? It's always important to have the right tool for the job when you're working on these cars. I remember as a kid, they used the term monkey wrench, and I would always wonder, what does a monkey and a wrench have in common? We're gonna come back to that. Back in the 1920s, as it can be found today, it was often found undesirable and you could be arrested while driving black, and definitely while driving black and rich, as in the case of Jack Johnson, world championship boxer. Now, Jack Johnson had a lot of money. He was rolling in dough and owned many cars and worked on his own cars. This particular time while he was in jail, he was thinking, I need an apparatus that will help me fix my car quick. I could tighten and loosen bolts and disassemble the thing really quick and put it away. And he came up with this patent. There was a patent that already had been filed earlier, so he drew up his own, which is the precursor for our modern day crescent wrench. And it looks a lot like this guy too. When a certain group of people found out that this wrench was made by a black person, they coined it derogatorily the monkey wrench. One of the creators of the modern day wrench, adjustable wrench, crescent wrench, not a monkey wrench. Now, I need to get back to wrenching on my car here. I'll talk to you guys next time. All right, where was I?